Hello guys, let's discuss this question based on Heron's formula, where this problem tells you that find the area of a quadrilateral ABCD. You can see this figure on your right hand side, in which it has been given to you that the length of this side AD is equal to 24 cm and angle BAD, where the angle included is A, so which means angle is subtended on A, which is 90 degrees, and BCD forms an equilateral triangle whose each side is 26 cm. Now what this problem trying to say here is that this triangle BCD is an equilateral triangle, and you know that in an equilateral triangle all sides are equal, and which is equal to 26, which means all these sides are 26. Now you know that this triangle BAD is a right angle triangle, so using Pythagoras you can easily find out this value AB, which you may suppose this is height. So as you know, right angle triangle, so when this is a right angle triangle, you are going to find out the value for the side AB using Pythagoras. AB square plus AD square is equal to square of hypotenuse, which is BD. Now you know the value for AD as well as the value for BD. Let's put those values here. Value for BD is 26 whole square minus 24 whole square. When this value come on your right hand side, this will become negative. And now you need to find out this subtraction. On subtraction, you will be getting 100. And this is equal to AB square. So when you will take the root of 100, you know that what you will get? You will get 10. So this is going to be 10 centimeter. So now you know this side. Now let's find out the area for this triangle. Then we will find out the area for equilateral triangle. So let's find out the area for triangle ABD first. Area of triangle ABD. As you know that this is a right angle triangle, so there is another formula for finding the area of a triangle, which is equal to half into base into height. Using that formula, you can easily find out the area for a right angle triangle. So this is equal to half into base into height. You know the value for base. Base here is 24. Height, we already found out, which is 10. This on cancellation will give you 12. 12 into 10 is 120. So area for a right angle triangle is coming out to be 120 centimeter square. Now let's find out the area for this equilateral. So we are not going to use Heron's formula here. We can use another formula, but as here we are finding, we are using the Heron's formula applications. So that's why we are going to at least use Heron's formula in this triangle. So here 26, 26 and 26. You have all the sides. Now you can easily find out the perimeter of this, which is 26 plus 26. You can write it as this. This is 3 and this will give you 39. Now let's find out using Heron's formula the area for this triangle. Let's put all these values here. 30, 39, value for S is 39. Now 39 minus 26 will give you 13. So here all values will be 13. Now as 13 there are coming 2 times and 13 will be here coming 2 times. So 13 and 13 will come out and you will be left with root 3. Because you know that you can write 39 as 13 into 3. So there are going to be 4 times. There are going to be 13 4 times. So that's why there out of the root there will be 213. Under the root you will be getting root 3. Now you need to use the value for root 3 as 1.73. So after using the value and evaluating this, you will be getting 292.37 centimeter square. So this is the area for the equilateral triangle. Now what you are going to do, you are going to sum both of these values to find out the area of this quadrilateral. So total area, you can write here, total area, area of quadrilateral is equal to sum of these 120 plus 292.37, and after summation what you will be getting, you will be getting 412.37 centimeter square. So this is the area for quadrilateral after applying the Heron's formula on one triangle, and there is simple formula for the right angle triangle. So I hope there should be no doubt in this problem. I will be taking more problems in coming video lectures. Thank you.